You measly little runts can't defeat me, Kichi Karu, leader of the Wai Jing assassins. You won't make it out of here alive unless I allow it.
What does he mean unless he allows it? Why would he let us leave? He's strong enough to kill us all.
What did he just say? That we wouldn't be able to leave this field alive?
You won't make it out of here alive unless I allow it.
That doesn't sound too good. My sensei wouldn't be too happy.
Kaito-kun, if something like that were to happen, I wouldn't be too happy.
Oh no! Kaito looks scared.
Listen, Kichi, the only way I'm leaving this field is with you in a body bag. That is my warrior way. I don't care who you are. There's five of us here and one of you. If anybody's not making it out of here alive, it's you.
Your numerical assessment is correct, Yusuke, but you have yet to factor in the strength differential between his one and our five.
You measly little runts can't defeat me.
If anybody's gonna die today, Kichi, it's gonna be you.
I'll allow a few of you to run back to your village. But as for the rest of you, half of your friends will make it out of here alive!
So that's what he meant when he said he would allow it.
He's going to spare us so that we can run back and tell everyone! It's a scare tactic! I hope I'm in the half he sends back to the village. I don't want to die and disappoint Sensei.
Kaito-kun, if you were to die, I'd be very disappointed.
Dying? That monster! Damn it, if I were only stronger, you idiot!
Huh?
What's so funny?
Ha! Here's what's funny, Kichi. You said that half my friends would be killed.
Half of your friends won't make it out of here alive!
Yusuke-kun is so sure of himself. I wish I had what it takes to walk by his side.
What is Yusuke talking about? Doesn't that idiot know that there's nothing inherently funny about half his friends being killed?
Five is an odd number. You can't divide it in half.
NANI?
Five is an odd number. You can't divide it in half. And that's my warrior way.
He's right. Only even numbers can be divided in half.
Wow, Yusuke-kun really got him. And he picked up the discrepancy on the spot.
Why can't I be more like him?
Well, what do you know? Yusuke got it right. 5 divided by 2 is 2.5. Even Kichi knows that he can't kill half a person. A person cut in half would die anyway, meaning that he would actually be killing 3 of us. His original threat was mathematically incorrect. He can't win this one. It's game over.
That kid, he's clever, but he has a long road ahead of him.
Huh? Why is he laughing? He's clearly at a mathematical dead end. Unless he can manage to kill half a person, he shouldn't have any way out.
Almost had me there, Brad, but I threatened to kill half of your friends. That leaves 4 to be the true total of number to be divided by 2. Therefore, my threat still stands.
Curse it! It's all so obvious. Not again. I'm too young to die.
Kaito-kun, you are too young to die.
You won't.
There he goes again, as calm as ever. Why can't I be more like him?
You disappoint me, Kichi. As it seems, you've dismissed something important.
What could that be?
Brock is not my friend! Brock is not my friend! And that is my warrior way!
Good, good. You kids are formidable. But this isn't my final form. It's time I get serious.
It's over, Kichi! Yusuke got you. As long as he doesn't like Brock, you're done.
Is that so? Well, it appears that you're not very observant.
Huh? Again? Oh, man. I want to go home.
See, I anticipated that Yusuke was a bit socially reclusive. So when I made my threat to kill half of your friends, I switched my pointing finger towards the person with the highest probability of liking everyone. You.
Huh? Me?
Man, this is bad. Everyone knows Akami has a heart of gold. She won't lie.
Curse you, Kichi!
I do like everyone.
Your precious standards won't let you lie, but you've just doomed yourself and your friends.
Wait, Akami, surely you can't like me? I've been so rude to you all these years. Come on, Akami, I need you to go along. It's our only hope.
Forget it, kid. Her purity is your demise.
You're right, Yusuke-kun. I don't like you. I love you.
Akami, you fool!
Omega show, yeah, what's it gonna be? Pass the remote and move from the screen. I just wanna know what's happening. Oh look, it's coming right on the TV.
Initiating the Omega show. This song is sponsored by subscribers like you. Thank you.
Oh wow, oh, wow. What a great piece of art, bruh. I'm glad that's something I could be a part of.
Omega show viewings?
Ha, off the chart, and yeah. I can't wait for this episode to start, man.